Cptaincps-X updated his PS2 Classics. Now you have an option to select between several titles. To use this feature, first uninstall the old placeholder from XMB, but don't forget to backup your game image if you haven't already. Then, install the new placeholder version 2 and another PKG which is called PS2 Classics Manager. React PSN should remain as is, don't touch it. Now, in the PlayStation 3 hard drive root, create a folder called PS2 ISO. Inside it, create a separate folder for each game. The preferred name format is disk code in square brackets and then game name. Place the said iso.bin.enc game image files inside corresponding folders. Then, inside each game folder, create save data folders and place the two empty save game files that came bundled with the new PKGs. If you like, put this cover image in the game folder in PNG format. The name of the file must be cover full PNG. Just in case, fix permissions of the whole PS2 ISO folder using Multiman's permissions feature. It's done. If everything is done correctly, you may now choose a game in the PS2 Classics Manager game list. Then you'll get back to XMB and you should run PS2 Classics placeholder to play the selected game.